Hi children, very good morning. In the last class we have learnt about our grammar textbook Jenny. So today we are going to complete our grammar textbook part. So all of you open your textbook, grammar textbook page number 14 children. So you have learnt about what is masculine gender, what is feminine gender, what is common gender and what is neuter gender. So today we are going to complete the textbook. Okay children, ready? Are you ready with your textbooks? Okay. So open page number 14 of grammar textbook. So look at the nouns in color. Fill in the blanks with nouns of their opposite gender. So we have to complete the nouns with their opposite gender. Okay, first one is already given. The lion invited a dash to dinner. He asked her what she could like to eat. He could catch deer, a buffalo or even a sheep. So opposite of lion is in the textbook, it is there in the above. Boars, cows, buck, tiger, rooster, eaves, man, pig. So opposite of lion is lioness. Next one. The doe heard the lion. She ran to a dash and told him about the danger. So doe, opposite of doe is buck. Opposite of doe is buck. Opposite gender of doe is buck. B-U-C-K. Buck. Note down children. Next. A jackal carried the news to a dash and tigress. Tigress opposite gender is tiger. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. Next. Fourth one. The bulls ran back from the jungle and told the dash. Bulls. Opposite of bull is cow. Opposite gender of bull is cow. C-O-W. Cow. Next. The hens told the dash to call everyone and tell them. The hens told the dash to call everyone. Hens told the roosters. Opposite of hens is roosters. R-O-O-S-T-E-R-S. Opposite gender of hen is rooster. So opposite gender means male and female. Next one. The rams told the dash to hide all night. So opposite of rams is, opposite gender of rams is ears. E-W-E-S, ears. The dash asked the sows not to worry and went off to sleep. Opposite gender of sows is boars. B-O-A-R-S. B-O-A-R-S. Boars. Seventh one. A woman noticed the scared animal and told a. Opposite of woman is man. Already I told yesterday in the previous class, woman, man. Next. Soon everyone had heard the farm animals were hiding, even the king and the dash. Opposite of king is queen. Opposite gender of king is queen. So note down this in your textbook. Now come to the next phase, part B. So here also we have tried the opposite gender. Dash and sister. Opposite gender of sister is what children? Right, brother. So part B, first one, opposite gender of sister is brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Dash and uncle. Aunt and uncle. A-U-N-T, aunt. Madam and sir. Opposite gender of madam is sir. Daughter and son. Daughter and son. S-O-N, son. Next one. Dash and niece. Nephew. Nephew and niece. Nephew and niece. So, next one. Next one. Dash and boy, girl and a boy, girl and a boy, girl and a boy. Seventh one. Lord and lady, lord and lady. Eighth one. God and goddess. G-O-D-D-E-S-S, goddess. Ninth one. Bride and bridegroom. Bride and bridegroom. Tenth one. Hero and heroine. Hero and heroine. 11th one, husband and wife. Husband and wife. 12th one, prince and princess. So these are all opposite gender children. Opposite gender. Once again we'll see. Brother and sister. Uncle and aunt. Madam and sir. Daughter and son. Nephew and niece. Boy and girl. Lord and lady. God and goddesses. Bride and bridegroom. Hero and heroine. Wife and husband. Prince and princess. So these are all the opposite genders. So understood children? Now see the third Roman. See Roman. See Roman. See. So here also again genders are there. So we have to write whether the gender is female or masculine or common. Female means all the girl genders come under female. All the boy genders come under male. Masculine gender. And common means both are called as, both commonly are called as common gender. I already told you in the previous class. So we are going to complete this previous column. Female. Masculine. Common. Okay, children. So it's my friend lives with his uncle and aunt. My friend. Friend is a common gender. Friend means it may be a girlfriend or a boyfriend. So friend will be common. F-R-I-E-N-D. Aunt is female. Uncle is male. Masculine. Okay, children. Second one. Son, my son and daughter met their cousin. Son is what gender, children? Masculine gender. Daughter is female gender. Cousin. Cousin means both girl and boy. So it is the common gender. Next one. The farmer and his wife spoke to the king. So the farmer and his wife spoke to the king. So here farmer belongs to common gender, because farmer maybe we call woman farmer or man farmer as farmer. So farmer is a common gender. Next, wife is a female gender. King is a masculine gender. So 1, 2, 3, come to the fourth one. The chicken is playing with the rooster. The chicken is playing with the rooster. So what is meant by chicken, children? Here chicken is what kind of gender? Chicken is a animal. Rooster is a masculine gender. Chicken is a female gender. Rooster is a chicken is a animal. Chicken is a masculine gender and rooster is a masculine gender. Chicken is a maybe it is chicken is a common gender. It may be chicken means more both maybe boy or a male or a female. So it is a masculine common gender. Headmaster. The headmaster and the student to recite a poem. The headmaster asked the student to recite a poem. Headmaster. Headmaster is a common. Masculine. Student. Student is a common. Whether it is boy student or might be a girl student. Next one. Our neighbor came home to meet our nephew and niece. Neighbor is a common gender. Neighbor is a common gender. Nephew is a masculine gender. And niece is a female gender. Niece is a female gender. Okay, these are the genders we have seen now. What are female, what are masculine, what are common. So aunt, daughter, wife and niece are female. Uncle, son, king, rooster, headmaster, nephew are masculine. Friend, cousin, farmer, chicken, student are, neighbor are common genders. Okay, children, you understood might be. Now, turn the next page. Then the next page. So here are neuter gender, which is not having life, which things are not having life are called as neuter gender. So first one, there are many pictures in the dash I am reading. So where the pictures are there in the book? B-O-O-K, book. Second one, we will go to the dash for a picnic. We will go to the park for a picnic. Next one. Pour the water into a vase. Pour the water into a jug. Sorry. Pour the water into a jug. J-U-G. Jug. Next. We are waiting for the dash to ring. Bell. What will ring, children? Bell. Next one. Sita has taken her dash to the park. What Sita has taken her dash to the park? Sita has taken her car to the park. So, Sita has taken a blackboard to the park. Sita has taken a car to the park. Put the flowers in the vase. My parents brought me a new. My parents brought me a new. Sita has taken a kite to the park. My parents has bought me a new car. Our teacher is writing on the blackboard. Okay, children. Once again, we'll see this. There are many pictures in the book. We will go to the park for a picnic. Pour the water into a jug. We are waiting for the bell to ring. Sita has taken her kite to the park. Put the flowers in the vase. My parents brought a new car. Our teacher is writing on the blackboard. And this one is your homework part. You have to write by your own whether the noun is masculine or female or common or neuter. So this you have to do by your own. And I'll post all the pages in your WhatsApp. Okay, children. Bye. See you in the next class. Take care.